Are you a big dumb idiot? Or is your name Tony? If it is, then you've come to the right place, my boy.
I will teach you the main differences between a long sleeve shirt and a long sleeve not t-shirt. Do you understand?
T-shirt. It's a stylish shirt, a defining characteristic is the t-shirt, made with the body and sleeves. A t-shirt is only associated with short sleeves, a round neckline, and no collars. T-shirts, distinctive soft texture comes from the cotton fiber knit together in a jersey stitch. A t-shirt has a body that is made from continuous stable from tube to the torso, has no sad seams. Tube to the torso, has no sad seams.
Colorless, short sleeve to sleeveless. Use a cotton undershirt, cotton undershirt. Colorless, short sleeve to sleeveless. Use a cotton undershirt, cotton undershirt. Colorless, short sleeve to sleeveless. Use a cotton undershirt, cotton undershirt.
T-shirt, it's what you wear. What you wear when you're looking for a stare. T-shirt. Not a long sleeve shirt. Fix your terminology, you're gonna get hurt.
How much wood can woodchuck?
They're comfy.
Yeah, they have long sleeves.
They're like a t-shirt, but the sleeves go down to your
cotton
wrist.
Or polyester or synthetics. Or
in my drunken stupor last night.
What?
Alright, man, peace out.
Colorless short sleeve to sleeveless. Usually cotton undershirt, cotton undershirt. Colorless short sleeve to sleeveless. Usually cotton undershirt, cotton undershirt. Colorless short sleeve to sleeveless. Usually cotton undershirt, cotton undershirt.
This is the story of how the shirts are made. The knowledge that can get you laid and paid. It's accomplished by special weaving machines. They're called cicaloons, which produce the seamless fabric for men and women alike. If you think they can't be long sleeved, well then you're right.
Colorless short sleeve or sleeveless. Usually cotton undershirt.
Candy cotton undershirt.
Candy cotton undershirt.
Cotton candy undershirt.
Ha ha.